Hello, my great and wonderful people. We welcome you once again to our today's episode of this program. And today we get to major news for our table. We're going to be one quickly review to una concerning the things we're going to be saying they happen right now for inside this country, Nigeria. And for us to start with, we get this one we're going to be with the receive from the senior advocate of Nigeria. We're going to be saying name Nafemi Falana. In the title of this author, say Falana with Labour said they don't form new movement to roll out radical agenda to liberate Nigeria. In this new reach our table, April 20th, 2021. You get the reason why BC will carry this news come. Honestly, we want you this medium to talk to this our father, which is Femi Falana. We understand the battle when BC this man don't battle for the liberation of this country, right from the time when BC is small, even up to this time when BC is still the fight for even the voiceless Nigerians, when BC these politicians for inside this country, they suppress on daily basis. We understand how it is they run up and down, they use the time, the money, and the influence to make sure say it bring justice to them. We respect you, sir. And he get the reason why BC will want to read this news. And after that very one, we still get this very one when BC will receive when it concerns the leader of Indigenous People of Biafra, when BC named Nnamdi Kanu. And the title of this one say IPOB say they need referendum, not be asylum. This one and the response when BC Nnamdi Kanu, when be the leader of Indigenous People of Biafra, replied UK government. And this news also reached our table April 20th, 2021. This one are the major reason why ABC won't read that first news of Femi Falana to let her know say this time when ABC will be, not be to set strategies to liberate this country, because nothing when ABC you want liberate for this country. If truly for everything when ABC Femi Falana they do since when ABC is small to this very moment, say it will feel liberate this country. If I don't take when ABC this country will do the better. All right, may we reserve some comments. Then may we do some more small reading. Then we'll conclude together for the comment session. And as we put our hand there for inside this matter, the comicals understand, say, ahead of national elections and beyond, with progressive across Nigeria, say they don't meet to form a mass workers and laboring masses political party. And the contour say the new movement say the thought say they will replace despair with hope, also unite the working people and masses beyond the narrow prison of ethnicity and also religion. And he contour say their target when they say that they found this movement so now to get a total new Nigeria. And still on top of the matter, he contour say this new movement when they say they form so say the name and the People's Alternative Political Movement with a socialist idea to make sure say they transform the new colonial Nigerian economy. And again, Kantor say the promoters say they thought say the new movement say they will make sure say they fight this Nigeria from a rainbow coalition of dishonesty and also corruption and also rational politicians. When you see they currently they drive the affair of this very country to any direction when you see they like to this very shipwreck through mass corruption and also exploitation of the common Nigerians. And the contour say they also add, say they will make sure say they amend this divided country, Nigeria, and also bring hope to every Nigerians when you see this politician does scatter their future or because of their own personal interest. And for us to conclude this matter, the contours say the promoters of this very new movement say they call on Nigerians, workers, students, women, youths, and also defenseless people alike say make the mission say that they're ready to confront the exploitative system when they say they don't order to secure eternal freedom from anguish and also misery. Say we will start to build alliances to make sure say we crack the forest island and also the savannah, also the desert, and also the plateau and plain field where it be say the poor masses for inside this country Nigeria they live. And the contour said the party, they released this statement when they said they signed by Jaye Gaskia. For the conclusion, the contour said they know the root cause of the problem of this country. They will make sure, say, they mobilize Nigerians to make sure, say, they settle everything, irrespective of religions and also ethnic diversities. All right, my great and wonderful people. Now, only this one will take from this very news. When they say, will they receive from the senior advocate of Nigeria, when they say, in name Nafemi Falana San, when it they form alliance with Labour and also other people to make sure, say, they form a new party, when they say, they call People's Alternative Political Movement, when it be said, they say they want to liberate this country, Nigeria, and it be this very one. Sorry, say we take una time to read to this very extent. Why? Because we want make una understand the motive of these people, why it be said they go to this very direction. And as we talked before we will leave, una make una share una opinion with us on the comment section. The reason why it be said would they bring this news, they come now for us to speak to this our father, because we know the labor when they say it don't labor over the years for this same fact to make sure say they make Nigeria a better place for everybody. It don't really fight a good fight, even honestly. Thank God say it's still there alive up to this moment to witness waiting they happen today. Why? Because majority of them when they say they start this struggle together, majority of them don't die. And those one when they say they die, not be all of them die their natural deaths. Majority of them die because of this very struggle, when it be say in itself, still they push forward to see he want liberate. Now, Femi Falana, you be father to us. We respect you and we respect the fight when it be say you don't fight. To be honest with you, this will not be the time to say we want liberate this country, Nigeria. Why would they talk like this? For all these years, when it be say you don't struggle, you don't see people fall for this struggle, you don't see people rise. And waiting with the sea, now worse and worse, now in with the sea. It not let you understand, say, those people when they say that they rise up now to say that they demand for Oduduwa, they not be stupid people. Those people when they say they don't give up for this very one Nigeria, when they say that they demand for Biafra, they not be stupid people. Not be because of say they not get vision, or maybe they not the intelligent rich. Not believe, say, because of say you be San, the senior advocate of this country, say, only you want Wofi Duan. Or those people when they say that they lift your hand now, say they will be there for you forever. I believe say you will feel 10 more because of your experience for as a lawyer for this country, and not be only that one. For all the experience when they say you don't gather for this struggle so far, you suppose maybe say you understand, say this country don't go beyond waiting individually. You will feel stand up to say, I don't know the root cause. I will really bring the solution come. Because waiting you think say you know now, it go beyond waiting, you will understand. Because the forces, when it be say they bound this Nigeria together, when it be say they put us for this deep suffering, not be even for inside this country, not be for only this Fulani herdsmen, when it be say they see all Fulani caliphate, if they come from foreign body. Honestly, for those people, when it be say they call themselves our colonial masters, when it be say now nah, then they source this country, they don't make this country their permanent worship. So the one alliance with the people, which is the Fulani Caliphate, to make sure say we remain like this, because this our suffering now their own benefits, our cry now for their own happiness. So in as much as we there for inside this perpetual bondage, then they said no, the best when be say that they profit and that they exploit this country. So the best vision when it be said sound-minded person feel get now to liberate his own region, just like the Oduduwas they fight today, just like the Biafrans they fight today. So you be father, you should have no more than this to say you go they form a new party. How many parties when it be said they don't form, when it be said they don't even allow to even surface at all? Now so omoyelation will they come as I come form EO Action Congress, or because of say he want liberate this country. That party he not even near poly units. How many people vote for that very party? Not be say people not really vote, but they allow the vote to count. They allow that name of that Action Congress to strive. This one are the question when basically would they ask ourselves to form a party, not be problem. But they will allow this party to prevail? This one are the question. They are not will allow one, because the forces that are fighting against this party, they are more than the one that is for the party. So, sir, you should know more than this and fight a good cause. If you really want to fight so that your eye will witness the freedom of your people, then put your ass down and settle the real cause, which is fight for Oduduwa Republic, in as much as you are a Yoruba. And if you know if you do that one, just please enjoy your life and enjoy the life of your children. So make you not go and use this your old age. Go carry your head. Take carry dirty for road when you busy, you know, say a path not day. Sir, I beg, we respect you. This journey, when you busy, you just did your head, so we not see road for Isai. With due respect, sir. All right, my great and wonderful people. I will leave una make una do the rest for us for the comment session, even as we move down to another news. And moving on again, we get this one when you see what they receive from the leader of Indigenous People of Biafra, when you see in name Namazi Nnamdi Kanu. The response when you see he give to the United Kingdom government concerning waiting that they try to do. And the title of this one talks say, IPOB said they need referendum, not be asylum. This one are the response when it be said the leader of Indigenous People of Biafra, when it be said in name Namazi Nnamdi Kanu, give the United Kingdom government. Very sound and clear. We not come here, come the debate with you. Give us the ability to be free, just like Asuna they free from the European Union. Yes, because in no favor una, because of una selfish interest, una remove una self from the European Union. Now, still give us that ability. May we still exercise our own freedom. Just like as this Nigeria, not the convenient for us. So waiting they have to understand for that very matter. You see, Anna, Femi Falana, you see the issue now when you basically they talk. Now this matter, now it be this. All right, my great and wonderful people, may we do some more reading. Then we'll conclude together for the comment session. And as we put our hand deep for inside this matter, the comic us understand, say, Nnamdi Kanu, when he be the leader of Indigenous People of Biafra, IPOB, on Tuesday, in Tosi, member of his own group, say they need referendum, not be asylum. They no one made the country be a refugee for your own country. They not they see better place for Europe. No. Conduct referendum for us. May we be free. We will enjoy our land and our culture. We love our own land. We know they see your own say now your own place now they better pass for us to run to. Now because of say this country Nigeria they choke us now it make us all of us they run come on they find where we be say we want seek refuge. Give us that ability. It they very clear. It they simple. You know they have to understand. And as we put our hand deep again, the contour said this one are the reaction of Mazi Nnamdi Kanu when he be the leader of Indigenous People of Biafra as it they respond. When the UK government they told say that they ready to grant asylum to members of IPOB. And again, the contour say, however, say the Minister of Information and Culture, when it be say in name Lai Mohammed, say he don't condemn this very statement when it be say the UK they told say they will grant asylum for Nigeria. When it be say this Lai Mohammed they told say this kind of action say it they undermine Nigeria's fight against terrorism and also insecurity. However, Kanu, as he did talk through the spokesman of IPOB, when he be say in name na ima powerful, he also thanked the UK government for this kind of offer when he be say they decide to say they won't give to members of IPOB. And for inside the statement by powerful, as he did read, it to say, we, the global family of the Indigenous People of Biafra, IPOB, when it is led by our great and indomitable leader, when it be say in name Namazi Nnamdi Kanu, say we don't take note and also we they happy with the news when it be say the United Kingdom government they agree say they want grant asylum to all those persecuted Biafran agitators when it be say they leave for UK. And why it be say we thank them for this very bold initiative when it be say they carry so? Say we want to remind them, say we Biafrans, say what thing we cherish most, say na referendum, not be asylum for UK. Say we, they tired of the way when they say we they live for inside bondage, for inside this devilish contraction when they say they call Nigeria. When they say they single-handedly create by their self to favor their self. And for us to conclude this matter, the contour say, we don't want our children, when it be say we don't born now, and even the one when it be say we never born, may they experience or also share the same geopolitical space with those people when they see that they reward terrorists and also criminalize law-abiding citizens, which is, in another word, they regard terrorists and those Nigerians when they say that they be law-abiding, now the people when they say that they killed on daily basis. We no one share the same geopolitical space with them anymore. See, we particularly, we thank the United Kingdom government for the way when they say that they confirm the rest of the civilized world already know. Say the great IPOB worldwide family say we not be terrorists, but peaceful agitators and also freedom fighters. All right, my great and wonderful people. Now, all this one fit from this very news. Now, when I say they receive from the leader of Indigenous People of Biafra, when I say Nnamdi Kanu, when I say it then sent a strong message across to the United Kingdom government, say waiting they need, not before them to run come on for their own political space to come to UK to come seek for asylum. Rather, they want their own freedom, which is referendum. Truly, if UK want to say they want help Biafrans, just like as they pretend to do now, by say they want open asylum for them, say if they come, they will give the paper, may they come relax for UK. If truly say it they for their mind, say may these people, may they really come relax, may they grant their referendum, may they so who put their hand for paper, say may Nigeria call them for a table talk, say anybody when they say he want agree to remain for inside this country, may they sign. The people, when they say they decide to go, may they sign. Then they always talk, say majority win the vote. If the people, when they say they decide to remain for inside this country, many pass, then may Nigeria stand. If the people, when they say they decide to go, still many pass, then may everybody go on their way. If truly say that they honest with their self. So we want you this media now to refer to the first news when they say we receive from our great son, advocate, Femi Falana, when they say that they structure out a political movement to liberate Nigeria. Now, waiting, we are supposed to do now in this one. Anybody when they say he get hand for the structure of this country from the beginning, he don't reach the time they say we will visit their roots. As great lawyer, when they say you be for inside this country, and with all the years of experience of this struggle, and also the wisdom of laws, when they say you yourself understand, is supposed make you use them. Tackle the people when they say they hold this country bondage. So those people not be just this Fulani caliphate when they say just the CISO, when they say they're there for inside Nigeria. No. The people when they say that they fuel the affairs of these people when they say yes, they stand, get the say they're not the move them. They're there outside this country. Those people now, the people when they say they call themselves our colonial master, when they say this leader of Indigenous People of Biafra, they refer to so, which is the UK. Now then, they make us, they comfortable for inside our own pain. At the end, they will come contribute one small money to Nigeria, say they give us aid. Whereas, waiting that they remove for inside this country on daily basis, even as we see the talk, say we there for recession now. Even as we see the talk, say we don't get schools, we don't get hospital, we don't get lights. Waiting these people, they exploit for inside this country. If they open our eye to run, none of us when he be say he will sleep for 1 week. Honestly, this one are the facts. Even this man, he understand. Femi Falana, he understand, he know. So how you will come to say you want to the fight the Fulani Caliphate, the form alliance to sell, say you want form a political party. When he be say the political party, he not they recognized by the people when he be say they hold the source roots of the problem. It not work. So if you want to deal with issue, you better pass me, you go to the source. They say anybody when they say he won't kill a tree, make it go down to the roots, make it cut the roots. If you cut the root, definitely the leaves, they not get choice than to fall away. So now the time now it be this very one. All right, my great and wonderful people, I will leave Unana make una share una opinion with us for the comment session. And before then, first of all, I apologize because we don't take a lot of time for this very broadcast. Why? Because we really want to speak deep for this very matter in case a lot of us want to be seen, not really understand. I know a lot of us would like to go to embrace that political party right now, say, we understand Femi Falana saying, yes, now freedom fighter, in as much as now in day behind this party, if they good, may all Nigerians put hand together, say, may we follow on. It not will work. I beg, when I will remember this one when the BC with the talk right now. And before we draw the conclusion, in the case today, on the first day when the BC they hear about us on the channel, but this will say you are highly welcome. I beg, make you not forget to help us hit that subscribe button and also the small bell when the BC they nearer. So that anytime when the BC will bring a new update, you know, with the software to look for, it will only come to you like a message. And our prayer, remember, say, the same way when the BC they support us on the channel, now the same way when God with the same people when will support you for everything when it's good, when you put your hands to do. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. And you, when you don't already be part and parcel of this great family, when they say they help or they share this broadcast, anytime when they say they make them, God Almighty will bless you. Your effort towards us for the channel will not take taken for granted at all. We really appreciate you. I beg make you not forget to help us share this very one so that if you still reach our brothers and sisters all over the world. And as you do so, God Almighty will bless you. We would like to draw the conclusion of this program. Yeah, we will see you again when we see you. Remember, we love you all. Bye-bye.